always there in the right spot at the right time, and I think that's a bit of a striker's knack, just to be able to be there, Johnny on the spot and finish.
She's been a big role model for the girls, especially the young ones coming through.
The most professional footballer I've ever known, either male or female.
A Glory striker with a golden boot.
A lot of my goals actually come from crosses off my head, but and then the rest of them are probably just tap-ins for being in the right place at the right time. Not many top corner screamers, that's for sure.
Kate Gill has scored 12 times this season, including 5 in one game against West Sydney.
Yeah, it was about a period of, I think, about 8 minutes where we couldn't miss, and fortunate enough, I was the one on the end of them all.
She's been Asian Player of the Year. She's a record goal scorer for the Matildas, and yet, one of the most modest people I know as well.
Former Glory captain turned coach Jamie Harnwell knows he has a special player.
Her dedication to diet, fitness, all those sorts of things is second to none.
A sharpshooter who regularly finds the back of the net.
In the air, feet, set pieces, penalties, you name it, she'll score those sorts of goals.
A dazzling piece of individual brilliance from Sam Kerr.
You need players that you know are going to score your goals, so we've got that in Kate, we've got that in Sam Kerr as well.
Gill, and that is brilliant. That is superbly taken, the top right corner.
The one thing you know that she's going to score is penalties.
Collette McCallum believes her teammate has taken her game to a new level.
The fact that she's a great individual player, I think, as a team as well, has made a big difference, making her play even better.
Her quiet demeanour belies a competitive beast.
Oh, no, she loves throwing her weight. Like, even at training, we'll have little tips with a couple of players.
As a kid, Kate fell in love with the world game.
My grandfather kind of pushed me towards it, which I loved, to be honest, and he was a true Everton supporter, so I always thought I was going to play with the boys over in the UK.
While the movie Bend It Like Beckham spiked interest in women's sport...
I do remember, it was kind of like the cult movie for some time. I guess it was a bit cringeworthy watching it as a footballer, but it kind of sparked some interest in the women's game, so that's a positive thing.
Let's dance.
Now, the Glory Women are getting their moment in the sun.
When you start winning, everyone loves you, and when you're not doing so well, then you guess you just stay down there.
And if they go all the way, Kate will have a big say.
You can hold her up as a great example, not just to these girls, but also to any young female sports people.
She's definitely one of our best players, one of our definitely leaders and role models of this team.
Come away with the W League title would be fantastic.